Simon. Simon Fisher. Yeah. What are you doing here today, Simon? What are you doing here today?
I'm just meeting someone.
Oh, you're meeting someone, are you? Who's that? Who are you meeting?
When you can...
I know. I know that you think you've been talking to a 12-year-old girl. All the messages right here on my phone. Are you going to try and deny it now? That's your number. Is that your number?
No.
Oh, no.
Call
the fucking police.
Why is it so captivating watching someone's life fall apart? What is it when somebody voluntarily puts themselves in a compromising situation we can't help but observe? The best way to justify it is to remind yourself that it's okay, as long as they deserve it.
Wait. Can I borrow a light? You don't seem fine.
Just lost the job, which is annoying because I really needed it.
The camera position. It's awkward.
Really? Yeah, congratulations.
Look, I know someone who's hiring. If you're desperate.
What is it?
You know those amateur catch a predator type videos that are going viral? Bit like that. Camera guy dropped out last minute, so there's a vacancy. Pay's good. Keep it a secret though, yeah? See you around.
Yeah?
I'm Lawrence.
And?
The camera guy. For the paedophile thing.
Get in! The fuck were you doing announcing that to the street?
I didn't know what to say. Sorry.
It's alright. No arm. No foul. So, what'd you like doing?
I enjoy working with cameras.
Boring. What about spare time?
I guess that's all just that I'm focusing on at the moment.
Done this sort of thing before? Don't really look the type.
Didn't know paedophile hunter had a specific look.
Paedophile hunter? I like it. This is going to be fun. Time to go.
Right. What? I thought we were gonna go.
Hey, I'm only gonna carry all the equipment by myself, am I?
Chop, chop. What's going on? Who's that?
It's Malcolm. Tell him what you like to do. Come on, don't be afraid. Yeah, a little secret. Malcolm's not like other paedophiles. He's much worse than that. He's also a murderer, Lawrence. And you and me are going to show the rest of the world what happens to people who do things like that.
We can't. I can...
Listen, everything that happens from now is as a direct consequence of his actions.
Please don't.
Please.
I
won't tell anyone anything. I'm just gonna leave. I won't tell anyone.
Lawrence, door's locked. Remember. Hear me out.
We can't get to choose it.
Choose? We don't get to choose. They do.
Look.
It's not up to us anymore. It's up to them. Do you think he felt any sympathy while he defiled them and watched them die? I'll pay you $5,000. No one will ever know you were here. He deserves it, Lawrence. Remember that. Good. Calm down. You haven't even started. Showtime, Lawrence.
Shall we see what this nasty bunch have got in store for you?
Are we done? Can I leave?
Sure. Let's not forget. It's all the same with you. I'll do this again tomorrow. About an hour earlier. Think about it.
Oh.
Almost forgot. Trade you this, my knife.
See you tomorrow, Lawrence.
Sometimes we have to trust that the decisions we make in life are the right ones, even if it doesn't always feel like it at the time. What is the best way to justify it?
This is your word. This is you.
How old are you? I'm 12. You? 28. You ever been with an older guy before? No. Listen to me. Listen to me.
12 years old.
12 years
old. Deny it! Deny it! Deny it! Deny it! You will
you have to come back, Lawrence. They always come back.
For life.
What's going on? This. Malcolm. Tell him what you like to do, Malcolm. Come on. Don't be afraid. It could be our little secret. Malcolm's not like other paedophiles. He's much worse. He's also a murderer. Hey. Right. You and me, we're going to show the rest of the world what happens to people who do things like that. No one will ever know that you were here. He deserves it.
It's just, I've been replaced, that's all.
Sorry about that. I got that job. But I know someone who's hiring. If you're desperate.
God.